Hello. It's Sunday, the 18th of December. Look at the calendar. Yeah. 7 days to Christmas Day. I still have to get all the food and preparations for the big open house. And I've got all these 40 presents I bought for my. No, 25 presents I bought for my brothers and sisters and husbands and wives and nephews and nieces and husbands and wives and even the two little great-grandchildren and couples of cousins, some cousins that I like to give gifts to. I don't give presents very often, but this year I decided to go ahead and do it, so I did it. Now I'm busy wrapping, and I've got to wrap at least five or six a day to get them all done by Saturday, Christmas Eve. I have to go to the store and buy all the food and drink, and have to make sure we have glasses and plates and forks and all that stuff. And I'm cooking some chicken soup with vegetables for dinner. And it's almost 5:30, and Mom will be coming in from the computer out there in front where she likes to go to the computer's out in the laundry room that used to be part of the garage. And I also sent away the application to the transition team in Washington, and I know they're not going to pick a progressive, even if I do have a conservative streak. But I had to get in the practice, and I just couldn't pass up the opportunity of 3,000 jobs. I lived in Washington, D.C. many years ago when I was young, and I'm kind of curious to see how things have changed. But that's not going to happen. Just the same, I did it because, one of these days my mom will be gone, and I'll have to start looking for work as a. Mostly as a writer and an artist, and writer's residencies and artist residencies and things like that. And pay a little bit of money, but mostly give you a good place to live. As with my, I could get by on my retirement income as long as I don't have to pay very much rent, which is one reason why I'm looking forward to going back to Tijuana. Oh, it's got to pay the rent. It's the 18th. Yeah, that's it. The getting ready for Christmas, wrapping the packages. I did the job. I applied for the jobs, and it's time's counting down. Pretty soon it'll be Christmas. This year, Hanukkah starts on Christmas Eve. 8 days of Hanukkah start on when the sun goes down on the 24th. Quite an odd coincidence, but sometimes that happens. The Jewish calendar is done by the moon, and it shifts around every however the moon comes up and goes down, because the moon doesn't follow the months anymore, and the months don't follow the moon. In the Latin calendar, the Roman calendar, which we use. But the Jewish calendar is still a moon. The month is a moon, the way it was long ago in Babylon. So that's going to happen on, the new moon will be on Christmas Eve, or thereabouts. And the next day, we're going to have 30 or 40 people here, and I think I'm going to do a stealth camera activation and put up some videos of Christmas Day with the family here. I'm thinking about all of you, my friends over at Vloasis, and I don't know if you know that Dave over at Vloggerheads lost his mother a month or so ago. Some of you know because you're still active in Vloggerheads. I don't go there anymore, but I do go to Ken River Vloggers monthly video chat room, the beginning of the month, five or six of us get together. And Dave was there. I hadn't heard because I didn't go to the one last month, but I did hear this month in December that he'd lost his mother, and it's been kind of rough on him. I know it's going to be hard for me when the time comes, but I'm trying to get everything ready, and so I don't have to make a lot of decisions when the time comes. I'll make all those decisions ahead of time. Her service of honor as a military vet. She was in the Navy in World War II. She was a wave. So her ashes will be put into a niche at the Fort Rosecrans Cemetery. Both my stepfather and my father have niches there. And my mother's parents are buried there. My grandfather and my grandmother. My grandfather died 3 years before I was born, in 1947, and his widow, my grandmother, lived on until 1984, when I was 34 years old. She passed on. So, my stepfather, my father, my grandfather, my grandmother, and when the time comes, my mother will all be there at Fort Rosecrans. I'm not a veteran, so I don't get any of that. Anyhow, time's ticking by, and I've been talking my head off, and I basically just wanted to fill you in and let you know things are moving on here and getting ready for the big family get-together. This year, like many years before, my food and drink and a few presents, not too many. We don't do a lot of that. Mostly the children now all get their gifts all at their homes. It's been many years since children were here. It's all grandkids, and the grandkids are all grown up, almost. The youngest one is 16, 17. And, yeah, that's how it goes. Time flies. I wish all of you vlogging friends at Vloasis, or those of you who catch me on YouTube or even over on Vimeo, I wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I'll be talking at you before then, of course. You know me. I can't live without making a vlog. It's part of my art now. I'll catch you later. God bless. Oh, yes. Winter begins on Wednesday, I believe it is. Bye.